The end of December, I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. Tell me you're building your house deep in the desert. Are you living on nothing now? Hope you're keeping some kind of record, yes. And Jane came by with a lock of your hair. Said you gave it to her that night when you planned to go clear. Oh, did you ever go clear? Well, the last time we saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You stood in the station and you met every train, but she never showed up. I mean Lily Marlene. So you treated some woman to a flake of your love. She was nobody's wife, yes. See you there with a rose in your teeth, one more thin gypsy thief. Well, I see James away. Sends her regard. Well, what can I tell you? What can I tell you? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. And if you ever come by here, be it for Jane or for me, I want you to know your enemy is sleeping. I want you to know.